had a thunderstorm 2 days ago. Heavy winds, half inch, 3/4 of an inch of rain. So we're inverting windrows with the VR1224 rake. Still a little tacky, but see here where the wind is scattered, these are a little minor compared to some of the other places in the field, but we're clicking along 6.5 miles an hour, just catching that edge and trying to bring the wet stuff up on top. We're down to 50%, roughly 50% humidity right now.